I'd like to play. You remember the Alka-Seltzer commercial where the guy with the big belly's mowing the yard? And he's got the lawnmower up against his belly and he's going. The song was called No Matter What Shape Your Stomach's In by the T-Bones. Okay, Jacksboro, we have a request for Jacksboro.
Yeah!
Now, I wouldn't want to run any business off of this fine establishment. But I do have it on good authority that Gary Nicholson, a.k.a. Whitey Johnson, is going to be at the Keys Lounge pretty soon. And y'all need to go over and see Gary, a.k.a. Whitey, and that's a really cool show. And he will do this song because he wrote this song. Plus a whole lot of other songs. He's written a lot of hit songs. Anyway, this is about it. By the time I got to Jacksboro Highway, it was pretty well over with out there. There's just a few beer joints left. You don't need to get on online and look at that. Maybe Ann Arnold has a book called Game Station Gamblers. A lot of people say that it's not exactly the way it was, but I would think that it probably is. To a degree, anyway. This is called the Jacksboro Highway. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.